This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Meitnerium is a chemical element with symbol mount and atomic number 109. It is an extremely radioactive synthetic element, an element not found in nature that can be created in a laboratory. The most stable known isotope, meitnerium-278, has a half-life of 76.32 physical and atomic 4 experimental chemistry 5 references 6 external links history. Meitnerium was named after the physicist Lise Meitner, one of the discoverers of nuclear fission discovery. Meitnerium was first synthesized on August 29, 1982 by a German research team led by Peter Armbruster and Gottfried Munzenberg at the Institute for Heavy Ion Research Gesellschaft für Schwerenforschung in Darmstadt. The team bombarded a target of bismuth 209 with accelerated nuclei of iron 58 and detected a single atom of the isotope meitnerium-266-209-83x58-26 Fe-266-109 mount, and this work was confirmed 3 years later at the Joint Institute for Nuclear Research at Dubna, then in the Soviet Union. Naming using Mendeleev's nomenclature for unnamed and undiscovered elements, meitnerium should be known as Eka-Iridium in 1979, during the Transfermium Wars but before the synthesis of meitnerium. IUPAC published recommendations according to which the element was to be called unalenium with the corresponding symbol of un, a systematic element name as a placeholder, until the element was discovered and the discovery then confirmed and a permanent name was decided on, although widely used in the chemical community on all levels, from chemistry classrooms to advanced textbooks. The recommendations were mostly ignored among scientists in the field, who either called it element 109, with the symbol of 109 or even simply 109, or used the proposed name meitnerium. The naming of meitnerium was discussed in the element naming controversy regarding the names of elements 104 to 109, but meitnerium was the only proposal and thus was never disputed. The name meitnerium mount was suggested in honor of the Austrian physicist Lise Meitner, a co-discoverer of protactinium with Otto Hahn, and one of the discoverers of nuclear fission in 1994. The name was recommended by IUPAC, and was officially adopted in 1997. It is thus the only element named specifically after a non-mythological woman. Curium being named for both Pierre and Marie Curie isotopes. For a detailed list of information on the discovery of each individual meitnerium isotope, see Isotopes of Meitnerium. Meitnerium has no stable or naturally occurring isotopes. Several radioactive isotopes have been synthesized in the laboratory, either by fusing two atoms or by observing the decay of heavier elements. 8 different isotopes of meitnerium have been reported with atomic masses 266, 268, 270, and 274-278, two of which, meitnerium-268 and meitnerium-270, have known but unconfirmed metastable states. Most of these decay predominantly through alpha decay, although some undergo spontaneous fission stability and half-lives. All meitnerium isotopes are extremely unstable and radioactive. In general, heavier isotopes are more stable than the lighter. The most stable known meitnerium isotope, 278 mount, is also the heaviest known. It has a half-life of 76. And 277 mount were predicted to have half-lives of 20. Alpha-1982-209x58 Fe, and 267 mount 0001-0, 10 milliseconds alpha. 270 mount 0000-50 milliseconds alpha 2004-278 UUT-2 alpha 271 mount 005-5s alpha. Unknown, 274 mount 0000-44-044s alpha, SF2006-282 UUT-2 alpha 275 mount 0000-97 97 milliseconds alpha 2003-287 UUP-3 alpha 276 mount 0072-072s alpha SF2003-288 UUP-3 alpha 277 MT 00005, approximately 5 milliseconds SF2012-293 UUs, 4 alpha 278 mount 0076-76s alpha 2009-294 UUs, 4 alpha 279 mount 360-6 minutes alpha, SF. 104 to 112 would form a fourth transition metal series, with meitnerium as part of the platinum group metals. Calculations on its ionization potentials and atomic and ionic radii are similar to that of its lighter homologue iridium, thus implying that meitnerium's basic properties will resemble those of the other group 9 elements, cobalt, rhodium, and iridium. Prediction of the probable chemical properties of meitnerium has not received much attention recently. Meitnerium is expected to be a noble metal based on the most stable oxidation states of the lighter group 9 elements. The most stable oxidation states of meitnerium are predicted to be the 6, 3, and 1 states, with the 3 state being the most stable in aqueous solutions. In comparison, rhodium and iridium show a maximum oxidation state of 6, while the most stable states are 4 and 3 for iridium and 3 for rhodium. The oxidation state 9, represented only by iridium in, might be possible for its congener meitnerium in the nonafluoride MTF9 and the cation, although is expected to be more stable. The tetrahalides of meitnerium have also been predicted to have similar stabilities to those of iridium, thus also allowing a stable 4 state. It is further expected that the maximum oxidation states of elements from borium element 107 to darmstadtium element 110 may be stable in the gas phase but not in aqueous solution, physical and atomic. Meitnerium is expected to be a solid under normal conditions and assume a face-centered cubic crystal structure. Similarly to its lighter congener iridium, it should be a very heavy metal with a density of around 374. Hexafluoride MTF6, as its lighter homologue iridium hexafluoride IRF6 is volatile above 60. 2002-2003 for a possible chemical investigation of meitnerium, because it was expected that it might be more stable than the isotopes around it, as it has 162 neutrons, a magic number for deformed nuclei. Its half-life was predicted to be a few seconds, long enough for a chemical investigation. However, no atoms of 271 Mu were detected, and this isotope of meitnerium is currently unknown. An experiment determining the chemical properties of a transactinide would need to compare a compound of that transactinide with analogous compounds of some of its lighter homologues. For example, in the chemical characterization of hassium, hassium tetroxide HSO4 was compared with the analogous osmium compound, osmium tetroxide OSO4, in a preliminary step towards determining the chemical properties of meitnerium. The GSI attempted sublimation of the rhodium compounds rhodium oxide RH2O3 and rhodium chloride RHCl3. However, macroscopic amounts of the oxide would not sublimate until 1000. Press ISBN. Chemistry 35-352 DOI 101023/B/RUCO00002600639497.82. DOI 101007/BF01420157. PMID. G.H. Sanzagni, Alejandro. Interactive Chart of Nuclides. National Nuclear Data Center, Brookhaven National Laboratory. Retrieved 6 June 2008. Kora, Hiroyuki, Kudo, Hisaki, Onishi, Tetsuya, Ozawa, Akira, Suda, Toshimi, Sueki, Keisuke, Shu, Hushin, Yamaguchi, Takayuki, Yaneda, Akira, Yoshida, Atsushi, Zhao, Yuliang. 2004, Experiment on the Synthesis of Element 113 in the Reaction 209/70ZN, N278113, Journal of the Physical Society of Japan 7310-2593 -2596 Bibcode 2004JPSJ732593M DOI 101143JPSJ732593. Basis sets for the elements 1-118. Journal of Computational Chemistry 24:9-1142-56. DOI 101002JCC10255PMID. 15 October 2012. 13-14-15-16-17-18-1 He2 Li BBCN OF Ne. 3 Na MG All CP South Close, R4K CASCTVCR Minnesota Fe. Ko Ni CUZN Ga Je As Se Bridge KR5RB Senior YZRNB Mo TC. RU RHPD AG CD in SNSB TE IZ 6 C's Ba Lane, CEPRND. PMSMEU GDTB DI HO ER TMYB LU HF TA W RE OZ IRPT. OHGTLPB by PO at RN7FR RA ACTH PA UNP PUAM. CMBKCFSFMMD NO LRRFD flat SGBHHs mount DS RGCN UUT. Florida UUPLV UUs UO alkali metal alkaline earth metal lanthanide actinide transition metal post-transition metal metalloid polyatomic nonmetal diatomic nonmetal noble gas unknown chemical properties. Authority control GND, 4,518,308-9.